Veids pabēg, laupēm reizing is as grumble for prime position Dixie, win one barrel for Trey showing speed now. Is TJ's goal, is now TJ's goal being joined by Dixie winner. Two lines back in turn for Trey. Avani outside now, win Pactor, Nucci, Nature, Imperial class next on liner. Running barrel in ninth position now through Bata Harips. And as they swing towards the back, Dixie Ween leads by half a length, followed by TJ's Gold. A length can happen, third is Portray, two lengths back, Koragiasawa. Then followed by Nuchu Nechu, Tubata Harips is running in sixth position. Down in seven by number four is Ween Pactor, moving up by Rul Nawa, is running number five, Bungis Nyees. And inside the last 600, TJ's goal grabs the lead from Dixie Ween. For three, for the outside, for length about now, is Koragiasawa rushing up now the outside, Tubata Harips. Bungis Nyees also coming home to now, Nuchu Nechu as they swing for home. TJ's Gold, and on the outside now is Portray. TJ's Gold, Portray now for the outside. TJ's Gold sitting in front, Portray on the outside, as to TJ's Gold. And finally, TJ's Gold, Portray. Tubata Harips, Gates of Money, Bungis Nyees. Dixie Ween for your Super 6.
Numero 11, TJ's Gold, ang siyang unang tawag sa ating finish line, written by Demolador H. Morbid Jr. Then ang segundo doon, 1-4-3, then Tubata Harips. Parangalin natin, instant replay nito ating race number 1.